I have to use the display capture, which is awful. Ooh, to record this game. So OBS does not like this game. Well, I hit him. I don't agree with that hit. He's hitting me on the bounce. So stupid. Okay. Stupid. I don't even know if this is the right way. Who is shooting at me? Apparently that guy. Quite enough, eh? See you up there. Woo! Ah. Damn it. I think I killed him. We are in a bad place. What? We're alive. Counts for something. Maybe. I hear Stump. Okay. Stupid. Thing deals damage until the red line goes away. What it seems like, anyway. Man, I seem to be taking so much more damage. Just like that character. Maybe when you get all the armor, it gives you armor. Got damage mitigation. What I mean to say. I don't know where these are coming from, but... Oh, I see. Alright, I know where we're at. I know where we're at. Move! Perfect. I love that that does just enough damage to not get screwed or to take those out. Beautiful. Okay. Like angel wing thingies over there. I don't think I can make that jump. Ah. Okay. There's 5 secrets on this level. I'm sure we missed all of them by now. I'm sure that's one up there, too. Ooh. I think that should have worked, but sure. Sure, game, we'll take it. What she's throwing at us. It's like globs of fat or something. I don't know. I don't like it. I don't like it. I've never liked it. It's gross. Seeing a look anywhere. Well, that tracks. You go ahead and kill all them. Yep, that's good. I don't know what he said. I'm gonna imagine he said that's good, though. That's good.
It's locked. It's locked.
What? Thing did a full circle to come back and hit me. Calling shenanigans on that. Once we upgraded the claws, they might have been better than the sword, but these are worse than both. How close you have to be and like have to be looking at the enemy seems really bad. Pretty bad. It's like Force Lightning, but worse. Not nearly as cool. But why can I still hear the wind? I feel like I shouldn't be able to hear the wind. Oh, here's our armor.
It's locked.
What the hell? Well, we broke the health limit. Out of my way. The Loistas. Fat lady. All right. Is there, there's gotta be, right? Yeah. Whee! Nothing, huh? Erased. Maybe I'm just used to having 200 health. Maybe that's what it is. I bet that's what it is. I betcha. Oh, I was about to say, I was anticipating level to end there. You know, so I can do this. So many ball busters. Alright, where's the spawner? Kidding me right now? There we go. Hey! Couple of headless doing a pyramid. One at a time, one at a time. Oh, there's another spawner. That one was like freaking out. Alright, I'll oblige you. Come here. Thank you. Yep. I tried to cut the corner there, like that. Investigate. Ah. The surroundings here. We hit a lever somewhere. Gonna suck. Okay. Oh God. Get him. Holy cow. He was shooting at. Dumb. I don't even know if I hit him. Stupid. Yeah, okay. Just, hey, I don't want to take damage right now, I guess. Eventually, he'll decide he wants to take damage. Go. Okay. All three of these are gonna pop up at the same time. Yep. Stupid. All right. Okay. Somehow that worked and we're not dead. That's all that matters. Oh God. Okay. Some of these hits are questionable at best. At best. Bull honkery at worst. Perfect. All right. Obviously secret, right? I don't see, again, I don't see anything to hook onto to get up there. Something's up there. Oh, light. Gotcha. I was about to say, how does this not count as a secret? But it did, so we'll take it. Okay. Sometimes it works, most of the time it doesn't work. Small victories, right? Okay. It's a ball buster somewhere. Directly above us. Try to aim for their legs because I don't think they can belly bounce it. Logically, they shouldn't be able to belly bounce it. Sometimes I think they still do, though. What the hell? Okay. Yeah.